Hey, it's Randy Brecker here, and this is a part of the COVID Commission for Duck Creek Art Center, curated by Peter Watrous. Ada Rovatti, my wife, is here. She's going to play saxophone. We're going to do two tunes. First one is one of mine. I came about with the thought, what might have happened if Charles Mingus and Thelonious Monk had collaborated, written a tune together. It's called There's a Mingus, a Monkus. Besides Ada, you'll also be hearing Steve Ali on piano, Bill Mooring on bass, and Tim Horner on drums. Volume 126 of Jamie Abersold play-along series. And the second tune is called The Other Side of the Coin by Ada Rovatti, which is on our relatively recent Brecker Plays Rovatti CD. And on that one, we're playing along with Dave Kukoski on piano, Alex Claffey on bass, Rodney Holmes on drums, and The Great Cafe on percussion, kind of Brazilian in nature. Hope you enjoy the two tunes. This is a great thing to do, so we'd like to thank Peter Watrous, and check us out. We'll be right back.